Okay, so hey yo guys, it's like 8:30 and I'm about to go to the store right now. I'm just waiting for my mom to come downstairs and then we're about to leave. So it is 8:30, it's late. We're about to be there for like 2 hours, I already know that. But then once we get back, I'm probably just gonna edit this video and then go to sleep and upload it in the morning, or maybe I'll upload it at night. But yeah. So I'll see you guys at the store or in the car. So currently I am in the store and my cart's ready to go. So, ooh, let's look at the phone cases because I need a new phone case. Because you already know what it is. Oh man. So, because I don't have a camera yet. And, yeah, I just don't have a camera yet. Yeah, I am recording on the phone. Let's go see what they have on the other side, if there is another side of phone cases, which I don't think they have a lot of phone cases. I think it's just this side, but I want to get a, I don't want to get a screen protector, but I do want to get, this is cute, this is cute, I might get this one. This one's really cute. I know. Or this one. They're really lucky. Because my phone could fit. Alright, let's go. I just want to go look at the toys. In Walmart, and I will show you guys what I'm gonna be getting. I'll put it in the, when it's in the cart, I'll show you guys. So don't gotta worry about that. I do have my money in my bag. I got some change in my pocket. I wasn't enough. And I'm like, F you. I got some change in my pocket. I wasn't enough. So this clip's just gonna be ringing around, looking at stuff, seeing what I want to get. And I will probably do it. Ooh. Look at this. A light up phone charger. That looks nice. Ooh, my favorite color. Look at this box. What is this? Single USB port, rapid charge, powerful glowing. Yes, that's neat. And now it's to the boys section, which is lame. Like the boys. So they got a fidget cube. So yeah, I'll see you guys later. So I got a regular cart because it was gonna be easier, and it was kind of hard for me a little bit, but I just wanted to get a cart. because I wanted to walk for some reason. Because it's like 9. Wait, no. It's, yeah, almost 10. So I think me and my mom are about to leave. And I will show you guys what I got, which isn't a lot, because there was really nothing that I wanted to get, but I did get some stuff. Yeah, I got some stuff for some videos and all that good stuff. So right now, like, look, I'm in this aisle where my baby sister and all that. And I saw Kelly Maple has them. I don't know why Kelly Maple has them. Oh, I should get this My Life thing for my sister for her birthday. She has My Life dolls. And I don't know. Oh, these are for the miniature ones. Like, look at these miniature ones. They're so cute. They're like $10. And then they get the huge ones for like $20. Oh, these clothes. They're so tiny. That is just so cute. Yeah, this. Look, they even got the little miniature refrigerator. And then, that's just cool. Like, that's so cool. I don't know why, but it's cool. But they also have all these extra other things for the bigger dolls. See, they have a beanbag chair thing. They have a wheelchair. They have all this stuff. I think they had a, like, RV type thing. So, yes. But I'll see you guys when I check out, which is probably going to be here in a minute. Not sure. But, yeah. But, yeah. So, I got Hatchimals over here. Let me see something real quick. Wait. Okay. But yeah. So see ya.